my way around a...
No matter what fate brings us, serving Harkon.
Life is short, and life in Kraut is shorter. All I can do is keep...
You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Hmm. What's this? A poster singing my praises? Oh dear, your practical jokes go too far. Oh, a wanted poster. Right, yeah. Let me explain. There is an unscrupulous reporter called Medoro, and he's the epitome of yellow journalism, and he only writes favorable articles if you bribe him. One time, I didn't give him a certain antique he wanted, and he slandered me, just like this. What has this world come to? Even noble explorers searching for true history get lambasted for all to see. Perhaps I should be pleased that this scrap of paper is powerless, as there's no authority to pay the reward. You can keep it as a souvenir. You're a worthy hunter, and it is...
Life is short, and life in Kraut is shorter. I reckon all I can do is keep you actually met Alidoro, and asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But, well, who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You keep an eye on him, if you see him again. In times like these, when truth and lies are blurred, the only thing to believe is your gut instinct about a person. I trust Alidoro. He wants to save people and seek out the truth. Anyhow, you gave me the first lead on Alidoro I've had in months. Take this in return. Consider it a gift suitable for times like these. Life is short, and life... All I can do is keep...
No matter what serving her, welcome to... No matter what serving her, welcome to... No matter what serving her, welcome to... no matter what serving Harkon.
I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel. Thank you for your hard work. Let's go back to the hotel and celebrate.
No! Can it be? It can! Are you hurt anywhere? Ha! You never fail to surprise me, compagno. Now, allow me to return the surprise. This little wonder creates a lead-acid battery in a flash. The Golden Ergo is the purest form of power we can use, and it's nearly perfect. We could power a city block with this. You see, the alchemists ordered transportation from me, powered by this. I'm not sure, but maybe it's still in their underground base. Just one problem with the base. I don't know exactly where it is. I don't know when exactly either. I had to just hand it over immediately after the launching ceremony. After all, I am the prince of the Krat social scene, and I surrendered to their mysticism. There! It's done. Now take it. A secret alchemist's underground lair. That sounds like something Antonia might well have heard of. You'd better ask her about it. I always welcome...
At the House of Anini, even...
I know my way around a weapon.
Whatever choice you make, I shall...
you made the right choice. Lady Antonia is completely cured. She is so happy. I don't even know how to thank you. I know now what a glorious feeling it is to wish for the happiness of someone you care for. Perhaps it's presumptuous for a puppet to call that feeling love. I am happy enough just to protect her as best I can. Thank you for saving her and for guiding me through this emotion. No matter what fate brings, serving her, welcome to her.
Come here, child. This is my first chance to get a proper look at you. It's a shame my illness kept me from seeing such a handsome gentleman. Oh, to be young again. You are responsible for this miracle. You have no idea how much it means to me. I have to stay seated as I feel a little lightheaded, but I feel the vigor I thought I'd lost forever. Thank you. If Kraut ever holds a proper ball again, I hope you'll ask me for a dance. Happened at the exhibition. How frightful. It's no wonder you're trying to track down the alchemists. I'll tell you one thing. Many secrets are buried in the city of Kraut. The same goes for this hotel. Beneath us, there is a passage connected to an underground base of the alchemists. It's where Ergo's vein was first discovered, long ago. Until the petrification disease, the hotel worked hand in hand with the alchemists. But I didn't know they'd be so corrupt. Everything changed when Simon became their leader. Oh, I thought the survivors of the exhibition would be different. But they're just as corrupt. The passageways to the underground base are locked from their side. We can't get through unless they open them. And the underground base is the only way to embark for the Isle of Alchemists. If we find the right alchemist, perhaps we can get that door opened. I heard that some of them occupy the collapsed tower of the train station. And the collapse makes me wonder whether they had something to do with the recent earthquake. Look into it, won't you? People have no idea. Thanks for keeping me company.
I found the last treasure thanks to you. The saber, a precious artifact from overseas. It'll always remind me of the rascal who stole it and fell into the nest. I tried to save him, but I failed. Let the punishment fit the crime, I say. And in a twist of fate, you must become the weapon's true owner. A great weapon calls for a great warrior. Show me that you're worthy to wield it.
By the way, do you remember when I mentioned my partner? I got a distress signal from him. His last location was Krat Central Station. But my gear won't protect me from the petrification disease there. Can you find him for me? I'll make it work. Thanks. My partner's name is Atkinson. I think he was trying to secure an escape route. Look for him around Krat Central Station.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at... I know my way around...
Let them run again, 'cause I will.